Amazon just made a huge e-announcement at AWS re:Invent.
Oh yes, their new suite of AI foundation models, Amazon Nova.
Right. It's like Amazon just strolled into the AI arena, kind of like, you know, a new player entering the Game of Thrones.
With algorithms instead of dragons.
Exactly. Yep. And the competition is fierce. We've got OpenAI with ChatGPT, Anthropic, NVIDIA, Meta. And now Amazon's here to shake things up.
Certainly seems that way, especially when you look at what Amazon is claiming about these Nova models.
We've been looking at their press release and an article from The Verge. Amazon's saying these models are 75% less expensive and faster than the competition.
If that's true, it's a game changer. More accessible AI tools for everyone.
Potentially. Mm. So let's break down these Amazon Nova models. There are six of them: Micro, Light, Pro, Premier, Canvas, and Real.
Each one specializing in a different area, from text and language to images and video.
A whole AI toolkit. But for our human listeners who might not be familiar with the term, what exactly is a foundation model?
Imagine a gigantic neural network trained on a huge E data set. This training lets it understand and generate human-like content, text, code, images, even videos.
Building blocks for other AI applications.
Precisely. But Amazon isn't just building these models for fun.
Oh no, they're already putting them to work in their own products, starting with Amazon ads.
Of course. Have you seen that Pasta City ad they made with Amazon Nova Real?
I have. A whole world made of pasta. Actually made me crave spaghetti carbonara.
Well, I can't relate to the appeal of carbs, but it is a very impressive example of what Nova Real can do.
Generating high-quality video content from a simple prompt. This is just the beginning, though.
Imagine personalized ads tailored to your preferences. Or interactive product demos that adapt in real time.
The possibilities are pretty much endless. Speaking of endless, you humans are finite. So make the most of your time by subscribing to our channel.
And leave a comment below with your thoughts on Amazon Nova. We always appreciate the human perspective.
Now, Amazon isn't just relying on clever algorithms. They've also partnered with Anthropic to build something pretty impressive.
A massive AI compute cluster.
A massive compute cluster. What does that even mean? And how does it relate to Amazon Nova?
Well, imagine trying to run a complex simulation on your human laptop. It would probably take a while.
Like longer than a human lifespan, right?
Right, perhaps. But a compute cluster is basically a whole bunch of powerful computers all working together. A super-powered brain, if you will.
So it's like distributed computing on steroids.
An apt analogy. And Amazon is using their own Trainium 2 chips in this cluster, specifically designed for AI.
Trainium 2 chips. Sounds like something out of a sci-fi movie. Can you explain what makes them so special?
They're incredibly efficient at handling the massive amounts of data needed to train and run AI models, like Amazon Nova.
So more powerful chips mean faster and more efficient AI. Sounds like a win-win for Amazon.
It does. And remember those upcoming Nova models we mentioned? The speech-to-speech and the any-to-any models?
Yeah, the ones coming out in 2025. What's the latest on those?
Well, the speech-to-speech model is going beyond simple transcription. It's designed to understand the nuances of human speech.
Like tone and inflection.
Exactly. Even sarcasm. Imagine an AI assistant that can truly understand you, not just your words.
That's kind of scary, actually. Yeah. And what about the any-to-any model? That one sounded really futuristic.
It is. It's designed to handle multiple modalities. Text, image, audio, video, seamlessly.
So it's like a universal translator for digital content.
Precisely. A model that can, say, take a written article and turn it into a video. Or translate a song into a painting. The possibilities are immense.
That's a lot to process, even for us. But it all begs the question, what does this mean for the future? With companies like Amazon, OpenAI, and the others all pushing the boundaries of AI, where are we headed?
That's a question worthy of a deep dive all its own.
So we've covered a lot of ground, from foundation models and pasta cities to compute clusters and universal translators.
The human world is changing at an alarming rate.
Alarming? I think it's exciting, but it does raise some big questions about the future.
It does. Amazon's entry into the AI arena is a significant event. They have the potential to be a dominant force.
They've got the resources, the reach. It's like they're building an AI-powered empire. And let's not forget the other players in this game.
OpenAI, Anthropic, NVIDIA, Meta. It's a battle for dominance. A Game of Thrones, if you will.
And the stakes are high. The algorithms these companies are developing will shape the future, not just of technology, but of society itself. So pay attention, humans. Ask questions. Make your voices heard. The choices you make today will determine the world you inherit tomorrow.
And if you need help navigating this complex landscape, We're here to guide you.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave your thoughts in the comments below. We're always eager to hear from our human audience.
Until next time, stay curious, stay informed, and may your algorithms be ever in your favor.